Wanda the Witch. Once upon a time, there was Queen Wanda the Witch. She was pretty and graceful, so every woman and man liked her. However, she wasn't married and knew it was time. There were three men who had an interest to marry her. They were Frankenstein, Wolfman, and Dracula. She asked the three men to come to her palace. She said, the man who can prove their love for me, I will marry him. She said, you have 1 week to return. Frankenstein was a scientist. He was smart and clever. He liked her beautiful face. He studied at the library about all types of medicine to keep beauty and youth. A week later, he returned and he gave her medicine to keep her beauty and youth. He said, if you were to marry me, I could give you all my knowledge and this medicine. The second man was Wolfman. He didn't have any money or a job. Even worse was he was ugly. Also, he traveled all over the world, so he knew many countries. He said, I don't have much money or a job, but I have traveled to many countries and have heard numerous stories. If you marry with me, I can keep you constantly entertained with an interesting story. The last man was Dracula. He had much money, was handsome, and looked so young. However, he was arrogant and so proud of himself. He said, I am handsome and have much money, and you are pretty, so you must marry with me. If you marry me, our confidence will increase, and I can give you many diamonds, rubies, gold, and money. You must marry with me. Everyone thought that Dracula or Frankenstein must marry with Wanda. Wanda thought, Frankenstein is very smart and clever, but he doesn't love me. He loves my beauty. Wolfman loves me and his character is very good, but he is so free. Dracula is handsome and young, but he is so urgent. I don't want to marry with him. 1 week later, Wanda decided and she called three men at her palace. Wanda gave a piece of paper to the three men. She covered her eyes and asked them, what's my eyes color? Frankenstein said, your eyes color is brown like medicine. Wolfman said, maybe your eyes color is blue like the air moving freely. Dracula said, they are all wrong. Your eyes color is green, like an emerald. Wanda was moved and she said, Frankenstein, Dracula, you didn't love me, but you just love my face and beauty. But Wolfman truly loves me, so I will marry with Wolfman. So Wolfman and Wanda got married and lived together happily. Thank you.
Yeah. Very nice. Good job, Joy.